Ghana has just discovered new oil reserves and South Africa is desperate for more energy supplies.
The Republic of South Africa has a very strong energy economy, mainly as a consequence of the exploitation of the country's mineral resources. I therefore believe that your visit here will give us the opportunity to discuss ways of cooperating in the energy sector, both in the renewal and non-renewable sources of energy.
South Africa's state oil company Petro SA has been negotiating a lucrative deal with its Ghanaian counterpart to secure a fair share of oil supply for South Africa's increasing energy demands. Pretoria has committed itself to assist Ghana with expertise and capacity building to realize its many infrastructure projects, including the building of hydropower station.
We hope that our countries will continue to cooperate in addressing the challenges within our respective regions on the continent and also in international arena.
More than 80 South African companies are doing business here in Ghana, ranging from banking, retail, to telecommunications. In fact, South African companies account for 60% of foreign direct investment in Ghana's mining sector. Tami Dixon, SABC News, Accra.